is Emily Bouchard. I'm public health nutritionist in the public health team of the Nunavik Regional Board of Health and Social Services. In IMATIAC project, the need for having water dispenser in the school was first identified by the schools. Within this project and other like health promotion project, it's always important to have various like strategies in order to get a greater impact. So in collaboration with the school board and the schools, we developed different tools within IMATIAC project. IMATIAC project, for now it's a pilot project. We're reaching 3 schools that contacted us that were interested by getting water dispenser. The 3 schools who started the project in 2018 were like Akulivik, Umiwiak and Kujuak.
I'm Matthew Bryan. We're in the community of Muyak in the school Kilutak. We have 150 students. I'm the principal here.
Bonjour, je suis Marie-Hélène Boyle-Bayo. Je suis la directrice à l'école Tukisiniarvik à Akulivik, Québec. Il y a 3 ans quand je suis arrivée et jusqu'à il y a 2 semaines quand on a eu les bouteilles d'eau, nos élèves sortaient de la classe environ 4 à 5 fois dans les 45 minutes, tous les élèves, pour aller chercher de l'eau. Ils se promènent dans le corridor, c'est le retour, c'est un dérangement continuel à cause de l'eau. Chaque année, on a énormément de besoins pour faire des levées de fonds et quelqu'un à la commission scolaire m'a référé à la régie pour pouvoir aller chercher des fonds, surtout se basant sur les besoins de santé ou de bien-être de nos élèves.
I was in contact with the health board. We wanted to get water machines for our classes, is that we were only able to get so many, and we wanted to have one water machine available in almost every class in the school to make that option even more available for the students in the school. At the school, we have our code of life. In that code of life, we want the kids to make healthy choices. One of the things we try to do is have the kids drink water.
On a une politique de contre la malbouffe en général. Donc, les liqueurs, les boissons gazeuses, on ne les permet pas.
Within the IMATIAC project, there was many tools developed at this step. First, the water dispenser were purchased for each school. There was also like water bottles that were provided to each of the students. Also, we had like poster, we had like a small booklet, we had like different like other tools. And the main goal of the tools were really to explain and to the students and to the teacher why the water is the best choice for the body, for the mind. As we know, our body is made like of 70% of water, and it's really the best choice. There is no sugar added, there's nothing added in it. Water is the best choice to hydrate the body.
We've done programs like Drop the Pop in the past, and so over time a lot of the kids are very much used to drinking water. We were able to get 8 water machines sent up on the sea lift, as well as the start of this school year we got these nice water bottles for each student in the school. So for this project, we wanted to have all of the new water machines to replace some of our older ones, and to also have to really put energy into promoting this initiative, the IMATIAC program that we wanted to partner with you guys with to really promote kids drinking more water as a healthy choice in the school. Even having the water bottles, we could have the water available, but this really allows the students to be able to have access to that water. And yeah, it seems to be very popular for the students in the school. They're drinking lots of water. We're sitting in a classroom right now where most of the students have this water bottle on their desk, and it wasn't just introduced last week. This was introduced three months ago. So it's still very popular and they're still using it.
L'impact est là, les corridors sont tranquilles. Beaucoup moins de va-et-vient avec les élèves. Puis c'est une immense différence, surtout au secondaire dans les corridors.
In 2019, we're planning to add like maybe 3 more schools to these projects, and in the next year, we might add other schools that are interested.